at the gates that guard our freedoms once more. Tonight we are very honored to have in our midst the creators and the producers of Inxeba, the room. Of Hedwig and the Angry Inch, we would like to make it very clear we stand in solidarity with them so that their truth can be heard, so that their story can be heard. We also stand in solidarity with all the other artists out there so that they can do exactly the same. We stand in solidarity with you, our audience members, so that you have the right to choose what you want to see and what you want to hear. Solidarity with the LGBTQ fighters out there who are fighting for the rights of people to be who they want to be. We stand in solidarity with the journalists out there who are fighting to tell their very important truth as well, in the face of the very organs that are put in place to guard our freedom of speech. Ladies and gentlemen, it doesn't matter who you are, those rights apply to you. Even if you happen to be a 40-something-year-old white, straight male. This is a theater. This is where we tell stories. This is where we let the truth shine. This is where we celebrate the beautiful nightmare that is our existence sometimes. This is where we, and I hope you will join us in telling the powers out there that the truth